So I love Astra. The theme is awesome. And the reason it's awesome is because it's super performant, and it also works super well with WooCommerce. There's a particular feature with Astra that I love, and I'm going to show it to you. So I've already installed Astra Pro using the Nexus installer. And so I'm going to go into Appearance and Astra Options, and I'm just going to, just so that we can have everything there, I'm just going to activate all of the Pro features. And I'm going to head back out to the main screen. Okay, so we're going to customize, and this particular tip has to do with the menu. So, of course, the menu on a WooCommerce website, sometimes it has a lot of information, right? So it might have my account. It also might have product categories and things like that. So, so what I'm going to do first is I'm going to create a new menu. And the new menu is just going to be, let's say it's categories. And for the purpose of this demo, I'm going to just put in some random custom links. They're up there. Okay. So cat one, since I don't have categories on the site, cat two, cat three. Cool. Okay. Sweet. And then I'm going to make that the primary menu. So you can see that's appeared right over here. And then I'm going to create a new menu, and I'm going to say account stuff. And I'm going to make this the above header menu. Get back to that in a second, and we'll add items. And we'll do my account, cart, cart, shipping, policies, etc. Sweet. And so now you see that's not showing up, so then what we'll do is we'll go to the header, go to the above header, just add in a menu. So we will put that right there. You can see that my account, cart, shipping policies, all that stuff is showing up there. So that's all super cool. And you can see that when you compress or you make this window smaller, you have two mobile menus. This one's behind the pen, but there are two mobile menus, right? And I've always struggled with how to make the two menus merge into one so that when you're on mobile, you don't have to do all sorts of fancy CSS and JavaScript and stuff like that to get it to work. It just works. So Astra has this awesome feature called Merge Menu on Mobile Devices. Okay, so check this out. This is super cool. So when I change it, now all of those categories or all of those menu items now show up under one menu without me having to do any additional work to move them there. And you can see we'll unclick Merge Menu on Mobile Devices. Now we have the menu separate. Again, just showing you what it looks like. Now they're all in one. So it automatically merges the menus for you so that you don't have to worry about doing all of the fancy CSS and JavaScript stuff to make that happen. So you can hit publish, and now the website is rocking and rolling with the responsive menu that merges both into one.
If you found this tip useful, go ahead and click the thumbs up button underneath the video. And to get notifications about future videos, go ahead and click the subscribe button below. That's all for now. Have a great day, and we'll see you the next time.